Look, here comes St. Nicholas.
Joseph lived in Nazareth, so he had a... God needed a mother for his son. There is only one girl so perfect. She was engaged to a good man named Joseph. Joseph was not rich. He was a carpenter who made chairs and tables and chests. One night, Mary was in her room sewing, and suddenly God's messenger, the Archangel Gabriel, appeared to Mary. She was afraid, but the angel said, "Do not be afraid. The Lord is with you. God would like you to be the mother of the Savior. He will be great and will be named Jesus, and his kingdom will not end." Mary said, "I will do what God asks." Then Gabriel appeared to Joseph and told him about God's plan. "You will be Jesus' earthly father. Will you do this, Joseph?" the angel asked. "I will," said Joseph. Mary and Joseph happily awaited the birth of Jesus. The Roman Emperor Augustus ordered a census to be taken. A census is the counting of people and property. Every man had to travel to the place of his birth to be counted. Joseph lived in Nazareth, so he had to travel to Bethlehem. Bethlehem was 70 miles away. Mary could not walk that far, so Joseph borrowed a donkey for Mary to ride. When Joseph told Mary they had to go, Mary packed clothes for the baby because she knew Jesus would be born in Bethlehem.
Thank you.